Well, it's funny because in preparing for tonight, I was researching some of the other movies that came out around the same time, and this movie opened on the same day as a bunch of movies with big stars like Agatha with Dustin Hoffman and Quintet with Paul Newman, and you're creating all of them. Or is this number one movie, this movie that Paramount didn't believe in? But I'm curious, if Paramount didn't like the movie so much, how did you even get them to finance in the first place? Because you weren't that proven as a director yet.